Austin. Now to Gostisbehere. Right in front of Foligno. Couldn't get a clean shot. Oh, good save, Ottinger. He came over and cleaned Costin at the open net.
Dove back into the bench over the board.
And I think that hit the open door at the bench. That's why the whistle's coming back. And look at the stop there off the play by Costin.
Yeah, it was going across the front of the net and hit him in the right pad with a little bit of help from the defenseman right there as well. Thomas Harley.
Back it comes here to Vince.
Detroit.
Back to the line for Harley. Move one over and a Robertson shot. Scores!
Penalties like that, you hate to see. But Jamie Benn, who's a hard guy to move in front of the net, although they didn't even try to move him.
Takes the shot, finds some room, takes the shot. Right through the blue out the other side. Perron to Gostisbehere. 8 to go in the power play. They've been in the zone the whole time. Back to Gostisbehere, back for Perron. Fire, scores!
See if Lucas Raymond, he gets bumped in there a little bit. Goaltender touched him? No. No chance.
Fabry firing one. Save up high. Ottinger. Ryan Suter went to clear. Picked off here. Strong. Strong looks in front. Toward DeBrinket. He's got it.
Oh.
Scores!
What a goal.
DeBrinket! His first in 11. 2-1.
2 seconds left in the power play. Oh my goodness.
As the second period is underway, as it's brought in by Sagan, drop back for Duchesne, and they score. Marchment. Tic-tac-toe, Mason Marchment.
22 seconds in. Holy smoke.
Thomas Harley. His 9 goals, 7th among NHL defensemen, tied with Jake Walman. Pass for Wyatt Johnson in behind Wope Hintz. Came in front. They couldn't clear and they score.
Wow.
Boy, Costin thought he had it cleared. He didn't. And the Dallas Stars have the lead 3-2. Two early goals in the middle stanza.
Complete broken play. The stick.
Yep.
By Hintz.
Yep. 124 Watch from
right,
another.
Right there. Oh, my goodness.
Behind the net by Robertson. Left there by Hintz for him again. Back in for Hintz. A quick shot, good save, another shot and the score.
Well, they had Detroit on the ropes after that. They were out there too long. I don't know how long their shift was. And a really good execution. Another good save by Lyon. And
Rope Hintz has been a dangerous player all night, number 24. Then intercepted by Wyatt Johnson. Back for Hintz, he scores. What a player, what a shot.
Been as good as it gets, yeah. It was an intercepted pass. That might have been Wyatt Johnson again.
And 7 the past 9 games. Knocked down by Rasmussen, across for Christian Fischer. Shoots one, scores!
Now remember, if they...
It sure is, unfortunately. Yep.
Hang on, let's go again. Is the skate over the line?
Oh yeah.
It is.
And again,
like
Mick, hold it right there, guys.
Yeah.
Move it back a bit. Can we move it back a bit? There you go. If this, again, were my rule, if the outside of the line coming in, the play's onside. That's offside.
It was determined the play was offside.
It's an easy call.
Yeah.
It's an easy call.
Please reset the clock.
So the puck has to be all the way over the line. Held in here by Raymond. Raymond turns up high with it. Raymond back, Larkin the shot, he scores! His point streak continues! DeBrinket off the draw, goes to the net, and the save, and they score!
Got to win the draw and get possession. Well.
3 seconds left and that'll do it. The Stars hang on to beat the Red Wings. 5-4, the final in this one. They've won 7 straight over Detroit.